haven't played this one in a while. It's the town of Balleybay. In the town of Balleybay, there was a lassie dwelling. They knew her very well, and the story's worth the telling. Her father had a still, he was a brave distiller. And when she took to drinking, well, the devil couldn't kill her. It's a ringle dingle dong, a ringle dingle laddie o, a ringle dingle dong, for the whack for the laddie o. And she had children up the stairs, children in the bayer, another 10 or 12 stood a roaring by the fire. Potatoes and soup, she made from nettles, and lots of merry bacon that she boiled up in the kettles. It's a ringle dingle dong, a ringle dingle laddie o, ringle dingle dong, to the wet for the laddie o. And she had lovers by the score, every Tom and Dick and Harry, they all came to her door, but still she wouldn't marry. And then she fell in love with a fellow with a stammer, and when he tried to run away, she hit him with the hammer. It's a ringle dingle dong, a ringle. And they lived a sheltered life, eating porridge and blood pudding. She terrorized her husband till he died right a sudden. And when her husband died, she felt so awful sorry. She stuffed him in a canvas bag and tossed him in the quarry. It's a ringle dingle dong, ringle dingle laddie o, ringle dingle dong, till the whack for the laddie o. And she didn't like to dance unless she had her willies on. But when she had them on, she danced as well as anyone. She wouldn't go to bed unless she had her shimmy on. But when she had it on, God, she'd go to bed with anyone. It's a